My son just got told he cannot attend this school with his hair. If that's not bias, I don't know what is. Personal opinion. And they just told my son he can't come to school because he got hair. Wow. I can't plait it up. Can I braid it up? Is that okay?